Hey, brothers and sisters, this is your favorite brother from another mother coming to you from North Carolina. Hope you guys are all doing all right tonight, brothers and sisters. I wanted to come on here and make a few videos. And first, I just wanted to go over the dates, make a video and discuss the dates, meet with you guys, people who need to be water baptized, big need in the church. Holy Spirit baptized, one of the most important things needed in the church for revival and to be sanctified. And set apart for the glory of God, to be used for by our Master, to receive power from on high, to be a witness for our Lord Jesus Christ. People who are seeking words of wisdom, words of knowledge, to be anointed with anointing oil too, for healings. Praise God for all these things, to be ministered to. I will be in the greater Myrtle Beach, South Carolina area, the southeast coast of South Carolina. I will be there from June the 28th until July the 1st. I will be there until the morning of July the 1st. I still have some slots left. Please contact me. Then I will be in Charlotte, the greater Charlotte area, Rock Hill, South Carolina, this area of the North and South Carolina border area on the weekend of July the 11th. Or 11th and 12th, please contact me, RSVP, for that area. I still have some time slots open, some times to meet. I like to meet with people one-on-one, brothers and sisters, because lots of times people have issues they want to discuss. Or if I give someone a word, I like to give it to them in private, usually, Lord willing. But, you know, as the Lord leads. So that is July the 11th and 12th in the greater Charlotte area. Okay. Then, July 22nd through the 24th, Chicago in Napierville, suburb of Chicago. I'll be there July 22nd through 24th. And then July 25th through the 27th, I will be in Minneapolis, Minnesota, by the grace of God. And on the way, so in other words, July 21st and then July 28th, I'm still praying about what place to go. I'm probably looking at Indianapolis, Indiana, at least one of those dates. I've already had people contacting me, so I'm waiting to hear as the Lord would direct for July 21st or July 28th to and from the Chicago and then the Minneapolis area. God bless you, brothers and sisters. I'll be back with a great teaching that the Lord gave me.